Getting low FPS stutters or lags on Star Wars Jedi Survivor? Here are 11 ways you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. You can also support us by buying our team a coffee for our work. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. Now let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you need to do is change the in-game settings. Run Star Wars Jedi Survivors and open Options. Click on Visuals. To change the settings, you will have to select the setting and use WASD keys to change it. First select Window Mode and change it to Full Screen. Next, change the resolution and set it to 1920x1080. Set the graphics quality to low. Set VSync to off. Disable ray tracing. Next, set the AMD Fidelity FX to performance or ultra performance. Now scroll down and disable motion blur. Save the changes and restart the game. Method 2. The next thing you can do is verify the integrity of game files. Open Steam and head to Library. Right-click on Star Wars Jedi Survivor and select Properties. Click on the Local Files tab and select the Verify Integrity of Game Files option. Wait for Steam to finish verifying and once done, play the game. Method 3. If you use an Nvidia graphics card, you can change the settings from the Nvidia control panel to boost the gaming performance. Right-click on the desktop and select Show More Options. Click on Nvidia Control Panel. Select Manage 3D Settings from the left side. Click on the Global Settings tab. Scroll down in the Settings section and look for Shader Cache Size. Once you have found it, click on it and set it to Unlimited. Click on Apply to save the changes. Now select the Manage 3D Settings again and click on the Program Settings tab. Click on Add and select Browse. Head to the Star Wars Jedi Survivor installation folder. Open SW Games, then open Binaries, and next open Win64. Add the .exe file from there. After the game is added, find OpenGL Rendering GPU and set it to your graphics card. Now find the power management mode and set it to maximum performance. Next find VSync and set it as adaptive. Method 4. The next thing you can do is set the power settings to high performance. This will allow the PC to go for performance optimization over power saving. Type control panel on the search bar and select it. Look for power options and select it. Expand the show additional plans if you don't see the high performance plan listed. Check the high performance plan and save the changes. Method 5. The next thing you can do is make sure the Windows game settings are properly configured for the optimal FPS. First, make sure the game mode is enabled. Type game mode in the Windows search bar and open the top result. Make sure the game mode toggle is turned on. Next, click on the Xbox Game Bar tab. Turn the Xbox Game Bar off. Next, click on the Captures tab. Disable Record in Background and Record Audio toggles. Method 6. Another thing you can do is set the game to high performance from settings. Press the Windows plus I keys to open settings. click on System and then select Display. Scroll down and click on Graphics Settings. Click on the Browse option and head to the Star Wars Jedi Survivor installation folder. Open SW Games, then open Binaries, and next open Win64. Select the Star Wars Jedi Survivor EXE and add it. You will now see it here. Click on Options and select High Performance. Select Save to save the changes. If you don't know where the Star Wars Jedi Survivor installation folder is, then open Steam and click on Library. Right-click on Star Wars Jedi Survivor and select the Manage option. Click on Browse Local Files and this will open the installation folder. Remember the address and use it to browse in the graphics settings. Method 7. The next thing you can do is update the graphics drivers. If you're using an Nvidia graphics card, you can use GeForce Experience to update the graphics drivers. If you don't have it installed, download and install it from Nvidia's website first. Run GeForce Experience. After you open the app, click on Drivers and check if any new drivers are available. Download and install it. For AMD graphics cards, the process is similar but uses the Radeon software instead of GeForce Experience. Run the app and check for any available drivers. Download and install the latest drivers. Restart your PC. Method 8. If updating the graphics driver doesn't work, try reinstalling them. Right-click on the Start menu and select Device Manager. Expand Display Adapters and right-click on the graphics driver. Select Uninstall Device and follow as shown. After the driver gets uninstalled, you will have to install it. For AMD graphics driver, install the Radeon app and run it. Similarly, for Nvidia graphics drivers, you will need to install the GeForce Experience. If you already have them installed, simply running them will automatically detect that the graphics drivers are missing and they will download and install them. Restart your PC after the drivers are installed. Then run the app again to check for any updates. If any update is available, download and install them. Method 9. The next thing you can do is close any unnecessary apps running in the background. Right-click on the taskbar and select Task Manager. In the Processes tab, check for any unnecessary processes. Right-click on them and select End Task to close them. Apps like Discord, GeForce Experience, Google Chrome, and Nvidia Shadow Play are some that you should close before playing Star Wars Jedi Survivor. Method 10. You can also try updating your Windows. Type Check for Updates in the search bar and select the top result. Click on Check for Updates and wait for Windows to check for the latest available updates. Download and install the updates. Once done, restart your PC. Method 11. Another thing you can try is to disable the Steam overlay while you're playing Star Wars Jedi Survivor. Open Steam and head to the Library section. Right-click on Star Wars Jedi Survivor and select Properties. In the General tab, uncheck the Steam Overlay option. Steam Overlay will now be disabled for only Star Wars Jedi Survivor. Close the window and run the game. Also, disable other overlay apps like Discord, GeForce Experience, Nvidia Shadowplay Overlay, or AMD Overlay. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quick solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Support our dedicated team of troubleshooters and editors directly through Buy Me a Coffee. Thanks for watching and always remember that we are here to help you out.